Good morning, students. Today we will do page number 117, and here we have question number 9. Ahmed is thinking of two numbers. The first number is smaller than the second number. The sum of the two numbers is 72, and the difference between two numbers is 18. So what is the ratio of first number to the sum of two numbers? So first we will here is written 72. We will add 18 with it, with this number, and we will get 90 here. This is the sum of two numbers, and then we will subtract 27. We will have here in first box 27, and then we will add it to 46. We will get here 72. I will share the picture of this solution with you. The first number is becomes 27. Then by dividing the numbers, first we have to write in the box the ratio of the first number to the sum of two numbers is 27:72. Then we will divide both the numbers with 3, and we will get here in the simplest form 3:8. I am sharing the picture of these questions with you also.